who I am, and it just kind of worked out. I didn't put too much time into trying to get something somewhere, trying to be somewhere. I was just myself. I went in a particular business where the object was to inflict damage to the opponent, and that's it. I went in and inflicted damage, broke records, won belts, climbed the money tree, and here I am right now. So I'm in kind of a limbo situation. Currently in contract negotiation talks with the UFC about a return this year. So I just went in and worked hard, was true to myself. I remained who I am all the way through to all levels of success and financial gain. I stayed who I was, and it just worked out for me. And that's it. Hard work and a belief in yourself and surroundings, and you will conquer anything.
Opposite of Greek, you're wrong. They wrote back saying, you're right, we'll register.
my double accent deep, and you wouldn't understand. I just speak at a pace that many people wouldn't understand. So I just have developed a, I don't know what it is. I just clear my words a little bit. I'll put a little bit more time into saying the words. It's something just I've just developed. But it's gone very well, John. Like, see, if I put you, I barely understood that myself. So I had to put you in front of an audience of Ron. They would go, what the fuck you're saying?
Conor.
Yeah.